We've always called to worlds beyond our own. Stargazers, peering into the universe in search of the unknown. From above, we see auroras dancing to the rhythm of Earth's magnetic field. This is electromagnetic energy. Waves that can travel through space. The universe is full of invisible waves. Few can be seen with our eyes. The rest must be found with our machines. Now, bring your hands together to feel the energy of these waves. This is the electromagnetic spectrum. Radio. Infrared. Ultraviolet. X-rays. And gamma. Because humans cannot travel to the stars, we rely on waves to bring the cosmos down to Earth. But our eyes can only show us so much. We are beings of many senses. Not only can we see these waves, we can hear them too. Then Mother Earth sings. The hidden vibrations of the universe become intonations. This is the magnetosphere, an invisible field that surrounds our Earth. Reach out and capture this energy to hear Earth's call. When particles of solar wind strike the magnetosphere, it creates waves. In the darkness by our side, we find the Wanderers. Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. All falling towards the same sun, suspended in orbit, on their own path, eternally missing each other. Our planet does not sing alone. Push these celestial bodies into their orbital dance. Each magnetic field has its own note. Tap the planets to unveil their magnetospheres and hear their songs. Mercury and Mars do not have magnetospheres, but they are not silent. Explore the celestial orchestra. Tap, push, and look inside the planets. Solar system are a chorus of voices, grander than the wanderers, and even ourselves. Full of different rhythms and melodies, the universe is waiting for us to listen to its song. Some that we see, some that we seek, some that could never be seen at all. We call out into the dark beyond. What strange echoes shall reply?